Hello everyone, welcome back to Stardew Valley. You think anybody would care if I spent the day in bed? Oh, probably the animals. Yeah. Okay, so there's nothing here. My husband's on his way to work. I was just talking to him that I'll have to come up with another game after this one ends. It's going to rain. Oh, okay. That's good. I'm living off the land. What do we got? Yeah, okay. Crab pots. Kind of stopped using them, to be fair. That seaweed, those could go in the fridge. There, give this to our wife. No. Okay. Okay, so our wife thought of us when we got up that wing. And, okay, yeah, the hops, alright. Nope, nothing's ready yet. Little Kate, it's raining out. There we go. And we have garlic to harvest. Yeah, garlic, why not? Excuse me. Ooh. Okay. Let's go around. Stay dry. Sorry. Better not be another cold. I shouldn't be doing that. So let's keep doing it. Okay, and let's grab that. Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm having trouble focusing. Right, let's not talk about that. We have a lot to do today. Okay. Cauliflower is ready. Or at least the upper field is. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Goodness. And they certainly won't harvest it in the Jumnos because, well, it's raining. Right? So let's put down massive amounts of potatoes. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh boy. There we go. Garlic. Okay, and now harvesting cauliflower. I'm afraid to see how much money we get from this. And I did not put down any of the good fertilizer. So we'll be selling the silver and gold quality. Okay, that's not done. Okay, and wow. We'll just let that build up, I guess. Why not? Right. I never checked the greenhouse, but I'd like to get to Pierre's now. Oops. And sell off that. Sell off the produce that we can. Let's see here. 9,000. It's in a 2,000 and 13,000. Oh my goodness. That is a little crazy. Let's check out. I never ate one of my pepper poppers. Ipsy. Not ready, not ready. Corn is ready, and I think that's it. We can grab all the fruit now. Yeah, we have time, so let's grab this. Lightning rods, handy. Okay, so I'll just grab this and this. Grab that corn back. The fruit. We'll put here. Okay. Coconut wine. Cactus fruit wine. I should probably be glad that they don't have agave. The agave plant is what is used to make tequila. Ah, we're going to get ancient fruit next. Okay, already 6 p.m. Where'd the day go? Where'd it go? It vanished. I guess that's to be expected when you're dealing with a whole farm, though. I think that got struck by lightning. Not much I can do about that. Let's put the wine in the cellar. Stuff in the fridge. Oh, I did want to do an experiment. So, is it cheese cauliflower? It would help if I actually did this. So, we got the cheapest cheese we have. That can go up there. Oh, I didn't check the other. No. I'm an idiot. Okay, so we'll sell off that. And I need one cauliflower. Let's see if it is profitable to sell cheese cauliflower. Oh, and let's sell the other stuff. This and that. There we go. I forgot to check the other sheds. Oh my. Alright, that's doing fine. That's good. Need to get more fruit in there. Oh, okay, that's all ready to go. Let's get that going. Mead to the rescue. I've talked about it before. I was actually talking about it with my husband last night. How mead turns the antiseptic qualities of honey into something that is through the roof. Oh, okay, hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4. I missed 4 spots. Let's go grab 4 potato seeds and fix that. There. Perfect. Inventory. We got the batwing. Drop that off down below in our shed. I really should start processing all the ores that I have. I do go fishing, so let's grab a tackle from here. No, here. Yes. Somewhere. Do I have a tackle? Let's take this one. Now, hang on, let's also clean this up. Well, those are presents. That's a given. Spring onions are in there. I am going to pull those out. Artichokes, yes. Winter root? No? Okay. Got cave carrots. Radishes. Okay, well that's taken care of. That seriously cleans this up. The eggplant. We can do the same experiment, I think, if I... Nope. Glazed yams, rice pudding. A maple bar. Stir fry, cave carrot, cumin, mushroom, kale. Plum pudding. Ah. Let's make that. Oh, we can make that since we have a clam. We have a snail. We have more than one snail, apparently. I'm gonna sell these. Just for fun. And then head to bed because we got so much work to do tomorrow. Oh my goodness. Okay. So, It is worth 392. Cheese cauliflower is worth 300. Not worth it to make and sell. In terms of profit margins, it's worth it just for fun. It's kind of like making iridium quality wine and beer and cheese and stuff. It's not worth it in terms of time. A cool house, couple of kids. Yes. It's worth it for the cool fun factor, and well, that's about it. Sushi. Ah, there you are, little Kate. Staying warm by the fireplace? Be careful now. Okay, we're doing fine there. I never checked the weather report. Ah, oh, for the egg festival. Ooh. The spirits are going to be in good humor today. Oh, all right. Oh, yes, Mayor Lewis. Thank you so much. So we'll check on the animals, and I forgot to grab seeds. Let's get the rest of the potatoes in there, I think. And is everybody nice and warm in here? All comfortable? I think they are. Is there something right there? There is. There's an egg. Oh, okay. You guys stay warm now. Yeah, there is lots. Okay, we'll deal with that later. And we got a bucket. There. Large goat's milk. Two large goat's milk. Oh my. There we go. Ending up with quite a bit. Still a baby pig. Need to top this up with water. Let's see how well we do. Don't need to put anything in there. And here we go. This is a massive field. Imagine turning all these into cranberries? Oh my goodness. That would be... Oh my. Little nuts. Okay, a lot nuts. You would really want to get the Gemini Hut early on. Really push to save up for it, because it is beneficial and would save you time, just we haven't had the opportunity. Do you get a full benefit from it yet? See, I have no idea if they would harvest these cauliflower, and I don't want to wait an entire day waiting to see if they would. Down to 86. Right. Yeah, that's a lot. That's 12. Not too bad. I do need to fix that wall. No, I don't want to eat the cranberries. And more wheat? Yeah, why not? Jeez. I am so glad planting the seeds themselves does not take up endurance. Blueberry seeds. Okay. That's everything. Let's go hit up the sheds. The wine is fine, so we can skip that completely. Yeah, I was afraid of that. Let's go to the next shed. We have enough here that we can make more pale ale. No, don't eat the hops. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Do I have enough room? I'm gonna make pickled cauliflower, maybe? Grapes go here. I forgot to drop off the wheat. Shoot. I'm also trying to get to Pierre's, obviously. There. The coffee beans can go. What else am I going to do with 110 cauliflower? Let's be honest there. Just a little too much. I'm disappointed. I'm out of cauliflower in our actual fridge. Means I can't have any in the soup that I was planning to make today. Wow, okay, I'm gonna toss the cauliflower here. We have a lot to give to Pierre. So let's head out and do that. Everything in the inventory except for one hot pepper, which... Who cares? Pickled green beans. Dun 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 dun. Hi Pierre. Got a lot of stuff for you today. Hot pepper jelly, pickled green beans. That's a lot of gold. Apple jelly. That's even more gold. Ah, you don't want that. Okay, fine. Blackberry jelly. The cloth. Look at 3 peach, 990. Just look at it. Oh my god. You like sashimi. Alex likes... Well, meat stuff, really. Anything down here? Just some empty pots, because I never put bait in them. I'm gonna try. I'm gonna water some stuff with some seawater. Should be fine. Going fishing during a thunderstorm. Nothing bad can happen with that. I wonder if the next time we order pizza, what my husband, or how my husband would react if I got one with anchovies. A lot of places don't offer anchovies anymore. Eels are actually really good to get because our wife likes a spicy eel dish. Can we have another eel, please? Come on. I wasn't paying attention. I was looking around me. There's a fishing spot. No, there was a fishing spot, I think. Yeah, bonus, but we're getting bites really quick at the moment, so I don't see a point in worrying about a fishing Yes! Caught? A herring? Usually they're a bit more lively than that. Oh, I could take some of the garlic that we have in the fridge and turn it into garlic oil. It's not a bad thing there. Getting a lot of eels, that's really good. We should head back home. It's 9 o'clock. Yeah. Now, something that you could do, I was just thinking of it as I was falling asleep last night, for the aging barrels. Welcome. Is wait until you have the number that you want, a full number, and then you put, you know, the exact same thing into every barrel, so that let's see if we can find some leaks. Don't think we will, but it's worth a very fast check. Oh, it's Friday. Shoot, I forgot. So, like, you put all wine in all the barrels that you have, and then they will mature at exactly the same time, or all of the exact same type of cheese, that kind of thing. That will seriously help. There we go. In, the production of everything. I'm going to make some spicy eel. There we go. One eel, one hot pepper. Five eels. Those will be good gifts. Yeah, it would be a lot easier than the way that I do it. There we go. It's just something that I thought of. Is basically turn over at exactly the same time. Instead of just bits and pieces here and there. So, yeah. Anyways, that is a lot. 4,272. Other seaweed. Ah, the batteries. Yes. The batteries are worth that much. 500 a pop. Definitely worth it to invest in a lot of lightning rods if you want to get a whole pile of money just like that in a rainstorm. Very easy. A lightning farm, as you will. Okay, well, I do hope that you enjoyed this video. And if you're new to the channel, you can subscribe down below for more videos like this and of other videos. But until when next we meet, please do be safe, everyone. Bye!